The idea of conquering a galaxy seems extremely impossible, something that can only happen in movies and fiction, a process that can take thousands or millions of years to start. But practically speaking, it can happen in your lifetimes. Whenever you think about galactic domination, you imagine a fleet of ships traveling at warp speed or hyperspeed, establishing colonies, exploring planets. But the answer to galactic domination was present all around us for millions of years, and it lies in a simple plant. In fact, a lot of life works on the same principle. A seed is planted, it uses the resources, the oxygen, the air, the water, the mineral to grow up and spreads its seeds. They do the same and life propagates in this way. Now this concept can be applied to self-replicating machines, which can do the same. These machines are called Von Neumann probes. These can be launched into space, where they will search for the planets, moons, and asteroids for the appropriate elements. They will then use these elements to replicate into hundreds, thousands, or even millions of self-replicating machines. And then they will do the same. So why do we need them, and what purpose can they solve? As a civilization progresses, it needs new lands, new resources, and Earth can provide only so much of it. Colonizing other planets is inevitable. We expect to colonize Mars in next 5 to 10 years, and we have already started to find ways to mine helium-3 from moon, which can solve the energy crisis on this planet. Probes can also be programmed to terraform the environment of a planet so humans can survive on it. They can also be programmed as seeder ships, which can carry the genetic codes of various organisms, and then it can transmit it to other planets. They can deliver organisms capable of doing photosynthesis and producing the oxygen that can fill up the environment of a planet and make it suitable for us. The origin of life on Earth is still debatable. It can be a result of a similar probe. Who knows? They can also act as workers, and with enough probes, the resources of entire solar systems can be utilized to construct gigantic machines. Yes. Something like this one. With all these good things, they seem like a pretty good idea, right? Well, not so much. Let's go back on the principle on which they are based, self-replication. Species on Earth produce insane amount of seeds, but only a few of them survive due to biological and physical checks. These checks are not that obvious in space and can cause uncontrolled production of these probes that can cause insane destruction. Though they can be programmed to replicate up to a certain number, but it takes only one malfunctioning probe to create chaos. In fact, there's a theory that if there are other advanced species in space, why have we not encountered any space probes sent out by them? It says that it is actually possible that they invented the probes and were destroyed by them. These probes, like anything, can be converted into weapons that can wipe out entire planets and civilizations. The first quantitative analysis of such a spacecraft was published in 1980, which included all the subsystems necessary for replication. So how long will it take for these probes to conquer the entire galaxy? It has been proposed that even if these probes utilize conventional probing methods, they can cover entire galaxy in less than 500,000 years. That might seem like a lot, but it's nothing on galactic timescale. Plus, QA is huge. It takes even light 100,000 years to go from one end of Milky Way to the other. And simply speaking, the Milky Way is this many kilometers or this many miles. It is hard to say if these probes will cause destruction or help us conquer the galaxy. But one thing is for sure, that we are much closer to constructing them than you think. I guess we have to just wait and see, and meanwhile keep a watch for mysterious objects floating in the space. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.